joined the flying column. It was 1916 in Cork with Sean Moylan, Tipperary with Danbury. I'm arrested by Free Staters and sentenced for to die.
Farewell to Tipperary, said the guilty mountain boy.
We went across those valleys and over hilltops green, where we met with Danny Lacey, Sean Hogan and Dan Breen. Sean Moylan and his gallant men, they kept the flag flying high.
Farewell to Tipperary, said the guilty mountain boy.
We tracked the Wicklow mountains, we were rebels on the run. Though hunted night and morning, we were outlaws but free men. We tracked the Dublin mountains as the sun was shining high.
Farewell to Tipperary, said the guilty mountain boy.
I'm bidding farewell to old Clonmel that I never more will see. And to the guilty mountains that of time sheltered me. To the men who fought for liberty and died without a sigh.
May their cause be ne'er forgotten, said the guilty mountain boy. May their cause be ne'er forgotten, said the guilty mountain boy.